your girl Siobhan. If you don't know, now you do. I know y'all like where you been, and I'm sorry, but I'm driving, and this is really the only time today that I could record this video, whatever, because I ain't really got no interruption. I'm on my way to work, but I wanted to let y'all know, like, first of all, I'm gonna start off by saying Happy New Year, okay? Like, it is 2023, y'all. 2023, like, you feel me? So Happy New Year, and I really do hope that everybody is having a blessed 2023. You know, this is the season to get to that bag, leave all that drama alone, leave them niggas alone, feel me? Like, get to that bag, like, don't worry about all of that, feel me? What else? Oh, I can't think of what else to say, but anyway, I wanted to come on here because I hope my phone don't fall because I'm turning. But I wanted to come on here and to let y'all know where I've been so far and what's really going on in my life. Like, just to catch y'all up, because, you know, I ain't gonna lie, I was about to start the video and just start vlogging, but I was like, no, they need to know where I've been, for me. So, first I'm gonna start off by saying, you know, I apologize for, like, not really being on camera. And first of all, my phone had broke, so I couldn't vlog. And then my other iPhone, it had, it's old, so it don't record, like, if that makes sense. Like, the screen on it is messed up, and I wouldn't have good quality like I got now. So that's that. And then I don't know, I just been going through a lot, y'all. Like, far as, like, it's cold, I gotta turn on this air, I mean this heat. But I'm wondering why I'm not getting warm, and it's because, okay, so a whole bunch of stuff happened. But far as my phone, now I got my phone back, so I can record until I get, you know, me a camera or whatever. But I was going through so much, y'all. Like, I was going through depression, anxiety. I was in that season of, I don't want to even pick up the phone, I don't even want to do nothing, I don't got the strength to do anything. Like, I was just like, don't even, you feel me? Like, I just don't got the patience, I don't got the time right now, you feel me? So that's that on that. And then plus, I don't know if I let y'all know, but my mom had passed away years ago. It's been over 10 years. And you know, February is her birth month, and then March is her death date. So those are the 2 months that I'm just like, I don't even want to do nothing, leave me alone. But yeah, and then on top of that, my mom's husband ended up passing away too at the end of last year. So I just been depressed about that, because, you know, that's my stepfather, I love him to death. Like, to me it was so unexpected. Like, damn, like, I was just talking to you 2 weeks ago, and then now this, you feel me? So it's like, now that, you know, now that all of that had happened or whatever, hopefully my phone don't fall. But yeah, now that all of that had happened, that was stressful, so I had to take time to myself on that. Then my god baby had passed away too, y'all. Like, my little baby was only 6 months. Like, I miss her to death, I really, really do. Like, I miss, it's like 2022, the end of 2022, everybody was just, I don't know what was going on, but like, I was losing people left to right, so I really didn't have the time, the energy to really do nothing, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, like, I feel when I lose people, it's like, I really don't want to be bothered. Don't, I'm not even picking up my phone, don't ask me am I okay, nothing. Like, and I was really in that seat. The only person that I really talked to through that traumatic time was my dad, like, because that was the only person who, like, who understands, who gets me, because since I don't got my mom no more, you know what I mean? Like, that is like my heartbeat outside my whole body besides my kids type shit. So I don't know, like, but I'm trying. Why, what are you doing, bro? This car, like, this is where my another thing about my anxiety, I got road rage real bad, and they're literally going super duper slow. Like, See, I should have recorded when I just got to work, but I was gonna be late anyway. But yeah, yeah, they swerving. I think they drunk. Let me get over. Let me hurry up and get over. They gotta be drunk. They swerving like crazy. Yeah, they're wilding. Let me get. Yeah, they swerving. They are swerving. What the hell going on? But anyway, yeah. So all of that happened, and then you know, work stressing me out now, and I haven't told y'all, but now I'm a full-time single mother where it's just me and my three kids. So now it's like I'm at the point where I gotta focus. You know what I mean? I gotta focus. I got everything on me. I got these bills, I got everything. So everything is just like, you know, coming, like just hitting me. So I don't know. And then I was going through a breakup. Well, I'm going through a breakup. Even right now, I'm still going through it. You feel me? It's still fresh. So much stuff. But I still managed to you know, be sane. You know, I managed to still be sane, still think, you know, still, you know. And I know everybody's like, go through counseling. But right now, I don't even feel like talking to no counselor. Like, I feel like I shouldn't talk to no counselor. Like, that's it. Like, I don't want to talk to, because I'm not going to lie. Like, a part of me, I feel like, okay, if I talk to a counselor, she really don't care what I'm talking about. That's just me. That's how I think. Like, she don't really care what I'm talking about. Like, she probably got her own stuff going on. Like, she got stuff in the back of, in front of her mind too. Like, you know what I mean? So it's like I'm talking to you and you just like, I feel like counselors, they don't really talk much. Like, my counselor, she be like, I understand. So how do you feel about that? And I'm just be like, bro, I just told you how I feel. Stop asking me the same question. Like, I feel like my counselor be asking me the same question over and over and over and over and over again. Like, bro. But in reality, she really not. She just want to see, like, if I'm the type of person, I touch on different subjects. So I might be telling you about a death that happened. I might be telling you about a relationship that happened. I might be telling you about a whole bunch of stuff. And she be like, okay, well, how you feel about that? How you feel about that? And, but in all reality, I'm just telling you how I feel about everything in one session, if that makes sense. So I don't know, y'all. It's just, yeah, that on that. But I don't know. Y'all, I'm not, it's just, I don't know. But I'm back. I don't know how many times I gotta say I'm back. So I'm gonna be recording. I'm gonna try to record 2 videos per week. I have not chose those days yet, but I will choose those days. And when I will choose those days. I don't know yet, but right after this video, I don't know, because I'm going through a lot of stuff right now. But the internet in my house, I haven't moved my internet box to this new apartment. So I don't know, I just got mad stuff going on. But hopefully I get to, like, this video is gonna get uploaded today. Today is March 9th. Dang, March 9th. I gotta return those books in. Anyway, yeah, this video is getting uploaded today. I'm gonna edit it. I really don't think I gotta edit it, because, you know, but just in case, I gotta edit, do whatever little tweaks I gotta do, whatever. And then this is gonna be updated today, maybe tonight. Like, this, I'm recording this morning. It's almost 9 o'clock. I'm recording this in the morning, but y'all might not see this tonight time, because, yeah. But it's definitely getting uploaded today, and then I'm gonna start my new vlog Friday. I mean, I'll probably do it Friday. I don't know. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next freaking video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this video, and give it a thumbs up. Yeah, do all of that. Show your girl some love. But yeah, I'm out.